Good morning, welcome. It is day two for your fitness. How are we? Are we all right? Of course, we are always joined by a studio audience today. Studio audience, make some noise! Of course, I'm all ready to go and get geared up for the day. So, of course, you see that yesterday, we did loads of you and no ceiling when we in. Are you ready to go? Swivel, let's see. So, how are you, legs? You all right?
I'm fine. I'm doing great.
So, as always, before we do anything, what do we need to do?
Warm up.
That's right. We need to warm up. So, how are we going to warm up this morning? Perfect. And a brilliant idea. So, for that, what did we do? We stepped from side to side. Now, this you can do as slow or as fast as you want, all right? You don't have to rush with it, because it's not a race, is it?
No, no race.
Perhaps not a race. Well, hey, right. So you step in, quick arm, shake them off. We want to get all those muscles nice and loose. Don't forget, the key is with this, is to get the breathing right. It's to breathe through your nose, out through your mouth all the time. So, if you sat down, you might be sat in a chair. You can do it from there. It's absolutely perfect. And you can do it just like this. Look, Tracy's tapping her feet, getting them legs going. Wait, whoa. Got the arms, top of your legs key. You've just got to get your arms, your legs moving. So from there, what we're going to do is this one you can do from either sat down or stood up. Have them legs about shoulder width apart or however big you want. But so if you stood up, you're going to come up on your toes. Hold it for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, back down. Or if you're in your chair, you just need to simply raise up on your toes like this for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Can't give you balance. What's all we mean this one?
You've been drinking.
I wish I was. So one more time. Are we ready? We're going to go up and hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Perfect. So let's go back now. We're going to walk. So we're going to march if you're on the spot. You're in your chest. Just like that. Look at this. And all we're doing now is getting that heart rate moving, getting that blood going round to the vital organs, and trying to get fit and healthy for this. Hey! Put them away! Oh. Legs. Can't take her anywhere. We can't go anywhere, can we? Let's keep them legs moving. Or in Lex's case, keep your jaw moving, eating them crisps, that's it. And now this time, this is where it's going to get a bit trickier. If you can, get the knees up a little bit higher. A little bit higher this time. That's a perfect job. Well done, that's it. Now, for those who can, as high as you can this time, without jumping, just on the spot. Perfect. And bring it down. Remember, it's all about keeping fit. Is there a problem?
No.
Put them away!
I'm keeping fit.
What? What? 3? 3? Ridiculous. And shaking it off. Shake it off. So before we get into the serious stuff, deep breath in through that nose, breathe it in, fill your lungs up, fill it, and back out again. Breathe in through your nose, and out through your mouth. Stop there, give yourself a little rest and a round of applause. Well done. Right then, sexy legs, have you, you still eating? Can you, should we get subtitles on this bit?
No.
Well, so what should we do next? See, this is the beauty about working in live TV, you see. This happened and you can't control it, can you?
Right, this is all the way from 1985. It was in the Eurovision Song Contest.
I was born in 85.
Was you?
Some of you feel a bit old there.
How old are you?
I'm 35.
Oh.
I know.
Never mind.
Yeah.
I'm 55.
Don't look it though, dear. Come on, though. Come on, legs, show us what we're doing. Come on.
Hey, come on. Working on the chair. Can't talk with you. Awesome, come on. Two steps.
Oh.
Woo. That's it, come on. Reaching for the stars. That's it, come on, we'll do 5. You ready? 5, 4, two, one. Now rest. Okay. Deep breath. Ready, swing. That's it. All right. That's it, come on. Ooh, that's it, come on. Swing it from side to side. Right, we're going back up the ladder. Come on, if you're sitting down, you can do this. Ready? One, two, three, four, five. And down. One, two, three, four, and five. Have a second. And again. One, two, three, four, and five. And down. Three, four, and five. Get ready to swing it in the chair. That's it. And that way, and this way. I think I should have said that. This and that.
This and that.
That's what we're calling. This and that. Right, come on. Shake your bums. Right, we'll turn round to you, and you turn round to us. Are you ready? One, two, three. Give us a shimmy. Woo! That's it. Right, marching two on the spot. Woo! That's it. Fantastic.
Breathing in.
Keep breathing.
A bit like us.
Right, two steps to the left, ready? Oh no, not yet. See, you want to
go left. Six, seven, eight.
One, two, clap. And back, two, three, and clap. Two. Woo! I like this song.
I've noticed.
It's one of my favourites. Right, okay, take it round now. If you sat down, take your arms around. Oh, hey, up his ear, the Mr. Tambourine Man. That's it, come on. Keep rocking. Right, jazz hands at the end. Are we ready? Jazz hands. Woo!
Hey. Give yourself a huge round of applause at home. Well done. Woo. But most importantly, take a breath. This is that key part now in between. Take a breath and have a drink as well. It's really important to keep yourself hydrated on water. Water. Remember that. Nothing else. Water.
Except there's no water here.
There isn't. But we don't need it, do we?
No.
We don't need it. Oh, we just need gin. But as we're moving on, we're feeling now the heart rate is moving, the blood is moving around to those vital organs, and we're starting to feel really, really great and really, really set up for the day. So we're going to push ourselves with another track to keep ourselves going. So audience, are you ready to go?
Yeah.
We'll try that one again. Audience, are you ready to go?
Yeah.
Of course you are. Online audience, are you ready to go? Of course they are. Well done, thanks, Mr. Saxon. But of course, me and look, me and old lovely legs over here will take you through a brilliant song as well. It's Linda Legs. Linda, it's just legs to me. We've known each other for years. You see, that's the problem. So for this, we're gonna keep that heart rate going again. Let's start off. We did it before. We're just gonna do a simple side step or a two step. I think people call it, don't they?
Oh, come on, legs,
I'm moving it.
One.
Two, one. We're just going to keep that motion going. Keep breathing in through your nose, out through your mouth. That's it. So, we're going to go back to them shoulder legs apart. We're really good at this. We're going to bounce our hips from side to side. Now, if you feel comfortable, you can stretch your hips out a bit more, push the boundaries on it a little bit if you want. Not like that, that's cheating. But push and bounce. And bounce, that's it. That's it.
Give us one for sitting down.
We're doing it now. Sit down, my love. So this next one, you can both do either stood up or sit down. And now we're going to try and stretch our chest back out. So for that, all you can do is put your hands, or you can use your thumbs, put them in the centre of your chest, and very gently turn. Very gently just turn. That's it. Now, if you've got a straight arm back chair, you can slide forward in your chair a little bit, just to give you a bit more room. Not like that, back up straight. That's it. Just to give you a bit of room so you can turn all the way back. We're stretching that back off. Having a look behind you, that needs doing. I didn't do that washing. Oh, that's cleaning. Perfect, just keep. For five, four, three, two, one. Now, we're going to do a variant of that now. So there, you're going to let go and switch what you're doing. Hands as you get to the back, it's easy. Change. It's easy. Come on, Lindi. That's it, and then swap your hands. Easy, look at that. Beautiful. Well done. The important bit, and stop there, shake that body off, shake it, come on. So now we've come to a really important bit. We've stretched our body, we've warmed up, we've got that blood going, and I don't know about you, I'm really hot. Not in that way, I'm hot, my temperature, I'm hot. So for this, we're gonna try and get that blood moving for the final time. So all you're gonna do, and is you can either jump really softly or down. So you can either do that, or five, two, can't count. As always, give yourself a huge round of applause. Well done.
Right.
Excellent movers at home. Excellent. Ooh. Now, Lindi, what have you got for us?
Well, I thought, being as how we've got ourselves right the way up there.
We're up here.
Like the fairy on top of a Christmas tree, but yes. It's not Christmas no more, is it?
So no. Never mind.
I thought, we'll put something on just to bring people down a little bit now.
Cool them down. Absolutely.
Cool them down, yeah. Don't know about you guys, but I am absolutely...
sweating. Yeah. We're sweating cobs here.
So, we're going to go with... How about a little bit of this? I'll sit down to do it, Ryan. Cecil.
Ryan's my Sunday name.
Yeah, swivel lips. Right, okay. Okay, so we're now going to be cooling down, guys. So if you sat down, all I want you to do is breathe in
your smile.
And out, and think about the song.
Bring me laughter.
In
all the
and
while.
Out, okay.
In
one more time, in
where we live,
and out.
Should
that's
be
it.
More
feel those
happiness.
Right, okay, with
so
your hands.
Doesn't
matter which
you
one. You're going to rotate it gently. That's
me
it.
Happy.
So we'll do it for five. Are you ready? One, two,
never
three,
me.
Four,
any
five. Now with your other hand that you've not
let
used, we're going to do it for five. Are we ready? One,
up above.
Two,
bring me fun.
Three,
bring me sunshine.
Four,
bring me love.
Five. Now if you're really clever, be clever.
Yeah, yes,
right,
yes.
Well, if you're clever, here we go, swivel it. Do it with two. Right, are we ready? One. Two, three, four, five, fantastic, wonderful. Right, okay. So now, with your leg, it doesn't matter which one, just pull it out in front of you. Pull your leg out. You'd be in trouble if you did that, wouldn't you? Right, okay, so now, we're just going to gently twist and rotate your ankle, which means sending it round in a circle. Are we ready? One, two, three, four, five. And now with the other leg, pull it out. One, two, three, four, five. Look at that for a finish.
How about that?
Hey, come on, look at that. Look
well
at that.
Well done.
Thank you. Thank you.
But unfortunately, ladies and gentlemen of the audience and at home, we've come to the last song of the morning. Give it an
aww.
I know. But of course, we like to finish off in style as we always do here at PossAbilities. So first of all, we'd like to say a huge thank you to each and every one of you for joining us this morning. Thanks to the studio audience as well. As always, the good in here, aren't
thank they? Thank you, Mr. Swivel Hips.
Whoa. Woo! And thanks, of course, to lovely Lindi as well. Nothing there, was there? Nothing. No. Thanks for the lovely Lindi. That's better. So, of course, we always like to leave you with this song. So, for myself, and enjoy the rest of your day, and let's see you dancing to this.
Come on, it's the club song. One, two, three, four. Flat back knee. Ready? Flat back knee. That's it, come on. Flat back knee. Are you doing it at home? I hope you are. I'm looking. Yep. Come on. Flat back knee. Ready? Flat back knee. Come on, if you sat down as well. Come on. Flat back knee. Oh,
hey.
It's too hard, don't worry. Flat a knee and clap. That's it.
I remember.
Okay, you've got it.
Get in there.
Five. go. Right. 2, 3, 4. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You ready? Clap, clap, clap.
Hey.
Right. Come on. Clap, knee, clap. If you sat down. Clap, knee, clap.
It.
And again.
They're doing it.
Abby, let me see. Let me see.
Doing it. What?
Let me see. Let me see. Oh, fantastic.
Yeah, they're doing it.
Here we go. Are you ready? 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Are you ready? Come on. Clap, knee, clap.
Not out of breath, I'm not.
Clap, knee, clap. Clap, knee, clap.
That's it.
Clap, knee, clap. That's it. Fantastic. Right, come on, just shake it all out.
Shake it all.
That's it. How did he do, guys? Did he do well?
Stop it.
Oh, it's only your second time.
I know. Once again, a huge thank you for joining us, and we will see you tomorrow. For myself and Linda, take care. See you later. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.